This is the main reason why Kai Greene never won Mr. Olympia over Phil Heath. Number 1 biceps. Phil Heath is dominating in development of biceps. His biceps is much more bigger, fuller and developed. Kai biceps peak is very good but not bigger in size. Number 2 forearms. Kai forearms is very weak and underdeveloped, whereas Phil has one of the best forearms in industry. Number 3 traps. Kai traps is so flat and small, where Phil traps are bigger, fuller and defined in 3D shape.